Brunei Kids.
Fractions and their types. Hello everyone. Today we are going to explore the fascinating world of fractions. By the end of this video, you will understand what is a fraction and the different types of fractions we encounter in math. Let's dive in. What is a fraction? A fraction represents a part of a whole. It's a way to show how something is divided into equal parts. Imagine a pizza cut into 4 equal slices. If you eat 3 slices, you can represent it as 3/4. Parts of a fraction. A fraction has 2 main parts. 1. Numerator, which is top number, tells us how many parts we have. Number 2. Denominator, which is bottom number, tells us how many equal parts the whole is divided into. Types of fractions. Now, let's look at the different types of fractions. There are 6 main types you should know about. Proper fraction. A proper fraction is when the numerator is smaller than the denominator. For example, 2/5 or 7/8. These fractions are less than 1 because you are talking fewer parts than the whole. Think of eating 2 out of 5 cookies from a jar. Improper fraction. An improper fraction has a numerator that is equal to or larger than the denominator, like 9/4 or 5/5. These fractions are equal to or greater than 1. For instance, 9/4 means you have 9 parts when the whole is divided into 4 equal parts. Mixed fraction. A mixed fraction combines a whole number and a proper fraction. For example, 2 whole 1/3 means 2 whole units plus 1/3 of another unit. It's often used to make improper fractions easier to understand, like saying 2 and 1/3 pizzas instead of 7/3. Like fraction. Like fractions have the same denominator, such as 1/6 and 5/6. Unlike fraction. Unlike fractions have different denominators, like 1/2 and 2/3. Equivalent fraction. Equivalent fractions represents the same value but look different, like 1/2 and 2/4. You can get equivalent fractions by multiplying or dividing both the numerator and denominator by the same number. For example, 1/2 equals to 2/4. Because 1 into 2 equals to 2 and 2 into 2 equals to 4. Thanks for joining us today. Practice identifying fractions around you. And we will see you in the next video to learn the addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of fractions.
Please like, share and subscribe.